Connecticut, the first state in the nation to allow a court-appointed advocate to represent animals in abuse cases. After becoming law 6 months ago, supporters hope this will lead to more convictions. A legislative report finding about 80% of animal abuse or neglect cases were neither prosecuted or were dismissed. However, some opponents, including the American Kennel Club, saying it could lead to confusion over who's responsible for an animal and then limit the rights of animal owners.